In this video, I'll show you how to install multilayer aluminium pipes using industrial Blansol's Multipex multiprofile press fitting system. To install multilayer aluminium pipes with Multipex press fittings, we will need the multilayer pipes, which may be either PEX-AL-PEX or PERT-AL-PERT pipes, the Multipex press fittings, a cutting tool, a calibrator, and a press fitting tool. We start making a straight cut out of the pipe. Then we have to calibrate the pipe and make a chamfer at the end of it to avoid the O-rings of the fitting may be displaced. Then we must only introduce the press fitting in the pipe end, ensuring that we have introduced the fitting up to the end. We will finally make the union with the tool, which will stop automatically once the press fitting process is finished. And that's it! Now the union is finished and the pipe is ready to be used without timeouts. As you've seen, the assembly of multilayer aluminium pipes using Multipex is really easy.